There's a lot of cool stuff on the horizon. I generally feel that a lot of marketers still need to do the foundational things, right? There's so much basics, it's easy to get distracted by like what the next big thing is. That being said, I too was at CES, right? And everything is smart, connected, TVs, appliances, etc. So I think, you know, everything in some way, personal opinion here, is going to have an operating system in some shape or form, referencing Nest or thermostats. You heard an example one time where somebody said you can get an operating system in a toothbrush and it's going to measure how many toothbrush strokes that it'll actually prompt you when it's time to get a new toothbrush, right? So that'll be a little crazy, maybe Minority Report. I am not making that prediction, but I think that's representative of what
who buys that data.
Huh?
Who buys that data?
I think I buy the middleman.
So, good foundational things to do today, but no doubt, represented by Nest, by CES, by FuelBand, is that more and more things will no doubt have operating systems, and then what is the implication for a marketer? But I would worry about here and now, because it is here and now with this device that we have in our pockets.
I'm unbelievably bullish on wearable computing. Obviously, tons of legislative privacy and other issues around it for the industry to sort out. But Michael already talked that to death. I'll bring this back a little bit. I'm super excited in mobile, since this is a mobile panel here, about the ability to do real things, to reach real campaign goals, to find people in the places where marketers most need to reach them, and to be able to do increasingly more to measure the absolute value of the media, to be able to do real, both simple and complex attribution modeling, and then the next stage is then cross-platform, cross-media channel user identification and media buying. These are very near sort of things that are just starting to come together right now. It's really, really, really sexy to be able to talk. Obviously, tons of legislative privacy and other issues around it for the industry to sort out. I think from a marketer's perspective, that you can go and buy me and find me. Whether you know me or not is irrelevant, but you can find me and reach me wherever I might be with a sequenced message that helps further drive you down the funnel than you could ever do on any single channel. That's what I'm saying.